Bald Eagle, in Reading, Connecticut, January 26, 2016. Only the second one I've ever seen in my life. Never in Reading. It's a beauty. Here he goes.